Yes, is a red light.
Are you, Jackie?
No.
Honest?
You're honest.
Then why are you winking at me?
Yeah.
The red light is on.
The red light
is taking pictures.
I think she is, too.
I really do. Don't you want to talk to us? Don't you want to discuss anything with us?
Well, I want to talk.
Are you taking pictures? Tell the truth. Tell the truth or I'll punch you in the face.
Tell the truth or I'll kick you in the ass.
Are you taking pictures? You are? I'm on television? Is this truly me? With my glasses on?
Did you want to make some faces, Mom? Like you were doing before? You were so good at them.
Yes, this is my sweet face.
Let's see the faces you were making before.
No.
Yeah, let's.
We're having a wonderful time here in Chicago at my daughter's beautiful apartment. And
can
so
you
is,
hear what she's saying?
So is the rest of my family. My husband.
Who is sleeping.
My mother, my sons, Eric and Bruce.
Mother?
This is the mother.
Talking to the camera. You're supposed to look at the camera, I believe.
Well, why is my face turned sideways? This
because you're looking at
look
the...
Look at me, Nana.
Look at the camera, not the television.
Oh, hello.
This is what I do with the kids.
Talk to it, Mother. Don't just stand there looking dumb.
Have to say something to nobody?
Just tell me something. Make some faces.
I don't want to make faces. I really and truly love it here. But I'd much rather have you in Florida. I would really. You have your baby and you live right in Florida. We'll take care of it for 2 years and we'll bring it back to you in 2 years. You'll have the baby all grown up. Won't that be nice?
I think the camera's now facing on me. I have that funny feeling. Now it's facing back on you again.
Yeah. Alright.
How do you like having your family here, Jacqueline?
Yes.
Are you happy having your family here? We're very happy to be here.
Thank you, I love it.
We're having a wonderful time.
Did you want to move
exhausted,
here?
But we're
I want to move here? Yes, as soon as they raise the temperature of Chicago. It's a lovely city. They have to bring it up to the temperature of Florida.
What did you like about it?
Add a few more outdoor tennis courts.
Do you want to know what we like about it?
What
we like Jackie.
We like the fact that you live here.
That's it. We like Jackie.
Mommy, did you want to move a little bit to your right?
You mean to my left? So that I'm gonna...
You want to sit with us?
Okay.
Come sit with us.
I'll put this away.
Oh, dear.
Don't you want to sit here and make some funny, silly faces?
I don't want to make any silly faces. Bruce, would you want to come over here?
Come here for a second, Bruce.
I want to show you something.
I'd like to have a discussion.
Well,
come here. Come here.
Seriously.
Sit down.
Would you
do
a plunger?
I need a plunger.
Come over here.
Oh, no. You're kidding.
No, it's
we're going to plunge.
You're kidding, aren't
come
you?
Come over here.
Why?
Just sit in the middle.
Don't you have a plunger?
You have to see what they're going to do.
Do you have a plunger?
Just sit down for a second. I got to tell you the funniest story.
Sit down.
Sit down. I think the comedy involved in your filmmaking is superb.
I want to know something.
Excuse me. I'm going to go plunge the toilet.
Why? You stuffed it up?
Well, excuse me. I will tell a joke. I told Keith that I have to go plunge the toilet.
You stuffed up the toilet?
No. Thank you very much. I think I'll have a seat now. How are you? Really good.
You plunged up the toilet?
Excuse me. I think I'll sit down again.
We'd like to discuss with you if you like Chicago. Are you enjoying your visit here?
Yeah, I think it sucks, actually.
Sit down, cousins.
How do you like
the like
sights here? How do you like Jackie's apartment?
Oh, it sucks.
You suck. I would say that about your sister. Eric! Come here! Hurry up!
Mommy and Nana have to tell you the funniest thing. You're not going to believe it.
Come here.
Go sit next to Nana. She's going to tell you the funniest story. You're not going to believe this.
Come here. Watch out where you walk. You're walking.
Hey, Tate.
Are you a good kid? You're not going to hear Florida.
Yeah,
this is not Florida.
You love your Nana. You love your Nana.
No.
You don't love me? All right, cut me out of my will.
How do you like being here in Chicago with your sister, Eric?
It's okay.
It's It's okay.
That's all you like about it?
Do you like the apartment? Isn't it beautiful?
Yeah, except for a movie camera, it's really terrible, bad shape, bad condition.
You don't like living here? Mm-hmm. Would you rather live here or in Florida?
Florida.
Why?
Okay, I got a card.
Okay. They do not look their age. Remarkable.
Because they take care of their bodies. They're vegetarians. They take care of their bodies.
I know. Vegetarians in years and years and years.
Ma, you don't know what you're talking about.
Not vegetarians. They eat meat.
Very rarely. They eat fish 3 or 4 times a week. Vegetable. They eat maybe once a week. That's all they eat. No salt diet.
Are we on film?
Mm-hmm.
The thing is blinking.
You're on film.
But why is it blinking at me? I'm reading. I'm not doing anything important. Why are you filming it? That's supposed to film things that aren't important.
She's playing with me.
And then did she your face? Did your cute little face?
Not a cute little face.
Bruce, do you want to do a commercial?
No. Oh, well, Bill. Film
Don't
do
say it.
Just don't say it.
Getting close and scared ya. Whoa.
Jen,
Eric, you go over there.
Come over
gently.
Here. Jackie, come over here.
Forget it.
I want to do my Raymond Navarro.
Ow!
Oh!
Ugh!
Jackie, God punish you.
Look at this.
What happened?
I knocked all the paint. All
right.
Get on TV.
Come on, Eric.
Good evening. Welcome to the show.
Come on.
Hello there. My name is Alfred. I'd like to tell you a little story today. Yes. It's a very good story. I think you'll all enjoy it very much. It's about the Zeitlins family. It is a very strange family. We're all from Bellevue. Yes. You're here in the bedroom of the Lewis family.
No.
You're gonna ruin it.
No, get away.
Come on, get out of here. Come on, Robbie.
You guys are gonna screw up this TV camera and it's gonna be upset.
You know that happens to be a very good camera.
Coming in here.
Turn it off, push the button.
You know, you can get that close-up. You can get a close-up there, can't you,
Jackie,
Bruce?
Jackie, he doesn't know how to
Bruce.
Turn it off.
Let's
what?
Get a close-up on it.
Right, 1 second.
Let me see how you do the close-up. That is fabulous. You know that?
Yeah. Don't do that with your fingers.
What?
What are you doing? No, no, no.
I'm not doing anything.
Let go.
I didn't do anything, Jackie.
Dracula.
It's not on anymore. Oh, it is on.
It's still
Hello.
On.
Hello. Bruce, get in front of the camera.
Go ahead, Bruce. Do it.
What? Good evening. My name is Bruce Phillips. I come from New York. I dress chic.
Popolovsky. Cool.
Someday you can be cool too, if you come from New York. But you're not. You're from Chicago, a loser town. You come to New York and you learn how to live. Very good.
Hi there.
Hello.
Smile. You're on candid camera.
Not on you.
Clark Gable and Carol Lombard.
Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? Hello, everybody.
Too bad there isn't any light.
Welcome to Chicago. Hello. Okay.
I'm in love with an uptown girl.
Bye.
That's cute. Do that again.
Yeah, Karen. You look very good there.
Okay. Let's see those toes go. All right. And those toes.
And then I said $2.
That's a commercial kind of judge.
I told you, okay, $8. I knew.
Yes. There it is.
She's my nose. Focusing on my nose.
Look at those pimples.
I gotta get a good look sooner.
What?
I have a terrible profile.
There's your profile.
Oh, it's big!
Get up.
I need a new nose.
Get up.
I have such a big nose.
Can't see them.
Bye!
What do you want to know?
Everything.
Do ya?
Yeah,
Alan, what about that girl last night? Really, can we talk?
No, we can't.
Can we talk?
No. Can we talk?
No, it's not
this. We need to discuss this situation.
Tell me about
your Alan, let's talk. Seriously.
No, I don't want to talk.
I want to know.
I don't want to talk.
Why?
You can control him.
You don't need a job. She can support me.
I don't know about bowling. I thought you were bowling arrows. Tell the kids, you had a better bowling arrows than last year. Hold that right.
Dedicating, I told you. What did I tell you at the beginning of the season? I'm dedicating. Dedicating this season to you.
Yep. So
you make me
smile. Will 220 be good enough to be the best Jewish bowler in the country?
Yes.
There's Dave!
Tell me about it.
Let's see what Dave looks like on TV. There he is. How do you look, Dave?
Good.
Yeah?
Look at the camera. Let me see you make love to the camera. Come on, David. Act. Don't look at the
why
TV.
Why is that blink like that?
It's gorgeous. Huh?
What?
Why is that blink?
Why?
Why is that red light blink?
Why do you need to know?
I'm just curious. Do you want me to do it on you?
Dick, you look so sexy right there. Look out.
Don't look at me.
How about your husband?
Here, your turn.
And there's Bobby.
There's your husband, Robbie.
Mr. Serious. Robbie, can we talk?
Robbie, your wife.
Robbie! Robbie's going sleepy land.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna
knock him.
Goodbye!
Goodbye, you make it funny.
There we go.
There
we go.
Eye camera, oh yeah.
Oh, God, oh, yeah. Start the camera.
Get the goddamn fuck off me.
You guys are too much.
Can we jump on the beds? Didn't we used to do this as kids?
Yes, we can jump on the bed. Not really.
Oh, good.
Okay, time to go to bed. Let's go.
Alan?
I have nothing else to say.
How'd you like that?
That was nice. I did enjoy that.
Was that the highlight of your week?
That was very nice.
Yes, so
that was very nice.
There he is.
Come on, David, get up. Let's see some actions. Action shots.
David, your nose fits.
All right,
that's next. Don't talk about it.
We'll work on that.
I look like I'm going to
break it. You
want to
break it?
I
want it
lower,
flat.
And then I want a square face.
Touch all up anyway.
And then I want smaller hips because Dave tells me I have big hips.
I love hips.
Some big hips, I'm good for breathing.
Love hips.
Say goodbye.